After 3 weeks of the high school football season, Brainerd is undefeated and ranked third in Class 5A. Tonight, the Warriors played game one of a three-game stretch that could really show us a lot about the makeup of their team. St. Cloud Apollo was undefeated as well, and they received votes in the latest AP poll. 30 seconds left here in the first half. Brainerd has fourth and goal from the two. Thomas Stocks is going to power into the end zone, and the Warriors, they're up to a comfortable 35-7 lead. Apollo trying to close the gap before halftime, but Ben Alvord throws an interception to Brainerd's Cole Smith. He ensures the Warriors maintain a comfortable halftime lead. Midway through the third quarter, Stockson fakes the handoff, then takes off for an 18-yard gain. He's going to drag a defender with him, but he throws a pick on the next play, but we go late in the third. Connor Gessel, he finds a hole and punishes a would-be tackler for a 5-yard touchdown run. Warriors win big tonight, 42-14, just carving through the unbeaten St. Cloud Apollo team.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.